Namaste, everybody. So, like we had discussed yesterday, I'm visible and audible clearly.
Yes, madam.
Yes, madam. Yes, madam. Yes, yes.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, like I had told you yesterday, we'll take support of two soft cushions or pillows are also fine. And we'll begin the session today with a slight warm up. Okay. Let's start with hands first. Let's warm up our body for the asanas that are coming. Start with hands. Straighten your hands. Palms facing upward. Small circles. 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and reverse rotate. Reverse the circle. Whichever direction you were rotating, reverse the circle. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. One deep breath. Again, hands at the side. Clap and back. Clap and back. Clap and back. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Continue. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Relax. Two deep breaths. Clap over the head and down. Clap over the head and down. And continue. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, and 20, and relax. Two deep breaths. And rotate your shoulders, front to back, stretching in all four directions, front to back. Continue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Reverse rotate. Rotate in the other direction. Stretching all along. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Two deep breaths. First asana, Parighasana. Place the cushions on either sides. Spread out your legs approximately 3 feet. The taller side, then you can spread even more. 2.5 to 3 feet approximately. Now, place it on like this. Ways I'm just showing you. Keep your entire leg on the floor like this. Pure pair ko sula dijiye. Okay. So bend the right knee, place it on the cushion. Straighten your left leg. Toe pointing outward. Left toe pointing outward. Up. Exhale and right hand straight.
मैडम आपका वीडियो कट रहा है.
नहीं, you can't see the legs. आपको legs नहीं दिख रहा है?
दिख रहा है मैडम, दिख रहा है, थोड़ा सा वीडियो रुक रुक रहा है.
There was
okay.
Network issue, yeah.
हाँ.
Okay. I think it'll just resolve. Okay. अभी still there? अभी भी वीडियो क्लियर नहीं है?
अभी ठीक है.
It's clear, ma'am.
Okay. Let's resume. Come back to this. Inhale and hands up. Exhale and bend. Hold. Turn your neck slowly upwards. Feel the stretch in the pelvic region. This is to stimulate the abdominal organs. It's a very good morning asana. To stimulate the organs in the abdomen, stretch the pelvic area, stretch the entire calf muscle, hamstrings, entire left leg, hold, keep holding. Hold for two more deep breaths. Two. And one. Inhale and hands up. Exhale and hands down. Fold both the knees. And shift to Vajrasana. Aise dono pair fold kar lijiye. Aur Vajrasana mein shift ho jaiye. दोनों पैरों की उंगलियां मिली हुई, टोज मीटिंग, हील्स अपार्ट, टोज मीटिंग ईच अदर एंड हील्स अपार्ट एंड प्लेस द कुशन हियर नाउ ऑन द लेग्स लाइक दिस एंड सिट वज्रासना. टू डीप ब्रेथ्स. So all the asanas that we are doing with the cushion are all normal asanas. Suppose somebody is a beginner, it is very easy for them to take extra cushioning, extra support and do all the asanas. Like we did Parighasana, you must have seen, we have given support to the knee. So we need to give support to these delicate joints so that they don't wear off, knee joint, back, to support them. These cushions are there to make the asanas easier for you. If you're not everybody's body is that flexible, right? So for them, due to any reason, you're recovering from some disease or post-surgically also, we are not able to do asanas up to their purna sthiti. In the complete posture, we are not able to come. So that's why we take support of these cushions, give extra cushioning to our delicate joints. And do the asanas and gain their complete benefit. So keep sitting in Vajrasana. Vajrasana is the one of the asanas that can be done after meals. Usually all the exercises and yoga is done on an empty stomach. But this Vajrasana helps in digestion. It is recommended to sit in Vajrasana after meals for 15 minutes. since we are taking the support of the cushion, it's very easy. If you try to remove the cushion and you're not that flexible, so you will find it a little, you'll get a little restless. But since we have taken the support of the cushion, you may notice that to sit in Vajrasana, it is very comforting. We can sit for a longer time. Relax. One deep breath. One more deep breath. And we'll do one simple breathing exercise in Vajrasana. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Hold your breath. And exhale. Take another deep breath. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. One more time. Deep breath. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Now try to hold for a count of four. Okay, let's start. Inhale. Hold. One, two, three, four. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. Hold. One, two, three, four, exhale. Continue on your own. Inhale, hold for the count of four, exhale. This time, keep your eyes closed and back straight. Continue. Inhale, hold, exhale. Last two times, last two times. And relax. Two deep breaths. Let's do Parighasana on the other side. Shift the other cushion. Come up. Remove this cushion. Again, stand up. Now my spread out your legs approximately 3 feet apart. One deep breath. Bend your left knee, place it on the cushion, completely down like I had showed you, completely down. Straighten your right leg, toes pointing outward. One deep breath. Inhale and hands up. Exhale and bend on the right side. Hold the ankle joint as per your flexibility you bend. Left hand straight, look towards that hand and hold for 10 count. One deep breath with each count, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Turn your neck to the center, inhale and hands up, exhale and hands down, relax, place both your knees on the floor, and shift to simple Siddhasana. Now for Siddhasana, we need to place like this, the legs completely on the floor. So place the cushion below your hip joint. Sit on the cushion. So you will observe that both the legs come completely down. They touch the floor. Okay, for those who are not able to touch both the legs on the floor, they'll touch the floor. In Siddhasana, hold your left leg, let your left heel be placed at a point between the urethral and the anal openings, between the space, blank space in the urethral and the anal openings. Place it there and please simply fold the other leg. Both the legs are flat on the floor. You have supported the hip joint with the cushion. If due to any reason any of your knees are not touching the floor, you can place the cushion, other cushion below it. Okay, suppose one of the knees is not touching the floor, it happens sometimes, so you can place the other cushion below it. If they are touching, then just take support of the one you're sitting on and sit straight with your back straight. One deep breath. One more deep, relaxing breath. And we'll start with our first breathing exercise for today. Please sit with your back straight. Don't sit like this. Sit with the back straight. Yes, and we'll proceed with our first breathing exercise for today. Same Anulom Vilom that we were doing, but with Kumbhak, that is with holding of the breath, we'll do today. Okay, so let's start. Use the right hand, close the index and the middle finger. Close the first two fingers, index and the middle finger. Last two fingers and thumb open. Okay, clear? Let's start. Start from the right nostril now today. Close the left, inhale from the right. Close both the nostrils, hold your breath. Exhale from the left. Close the nostrils, hold your breath. Inhale from the left. Hold. Exhale from the right. Hold. Inhale from the right. Hold. Exhale from the left. Hold. Inhale from the left. Hold. Exhale from the right. होल्ड, इनहेल फ्रॉम द राइट, होल्ड, एक्सहेल फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट, होल्ड, इनहेल फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट, होल्ड, एक्सहेल फ्रॉम द राइट, होल्ड एंड कंटिन्यू सो ऑन योर ओन. कंटिन्यू फॉर टू मोर मिनट्स, आई विल मॉनिटर द टाइम. कंटिन्यू. Last two cycles. Slowly exhale from the right nostril and relax. So when we are holding the breath now today, once we are holding in fullness of breath, that is maximum oxygen in the lungs, right? So we are consuming maximum oxygen, holding it in our lungs, increasing the oxygen carrying capacity of the blood. And secondly, when we are holding, Kumbhak is holding of the breath in emptiness of lungs. That is, we are exhaling completely and holding. We are strengthening the lungs. Okay, so that is the importance of holding, which we did today. Our next asana for today is Dandaya Brahmanasana. For that, first we'll prep the body. It is an asana for balance, to increase balance. Yoga is mind and balance, body balance. So we'll focus our mind to a point, prep our legs so that we can come in the proper complete asana, increase our balance, increase our stability and core strength. These are the three benefits of Brahmanasana. Let's proceed towards it. So for that, you need to come like this, in this tabletop position. Like this. Place the cushions below the knees, one under the right knee, other under the left knee. Stabilize yourself, two deep breaths. We'll prepare our body, prepare our legs to come into the proper asana. So straighten out your left leg like this. Straighten it out. Slowly inhale and leg up. Exhale and leg down. Simple, very simple. Place your toes on the floor. As you inhale, take the leg up. As you exhale, take the leg down. Simple, let's continue. 10 more times. 1, 2, 3. I'm repeating, inhale and up, exhale and down. Continue. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Bring both the knees together. Two deep breaths. And we'll repeat on the other side. So straighten your right leg. Again, inhale and maximum up, knee straight, toes pointing outwards. Exhale and down. Inhale and up. Exhale and down. Continue. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Bring both the knees together. Two deep breaths. And we'll shift to Shashankasana. Like this, come backward and downward. Tabletop se, just shift backward and downward like this. Remove the cushions. Place it in front of you, one over the other. And bend. And straight, place your forehead, rest your forehead on the cushions. And straight. Shashankasana. Letting the blood flow go towards the head and neck region. Shashankasana is a good asana for scalp. It increases the blood flow to the scalp and face region. So
एनीथिंग लाइक ड्राई एंड इची स्कैल्प और इश्यूज ऑफ द स्किन, फेशियल स्किन आर एड्रेस्ड विथ इंक्रीज्ड ब्लड फ्लो. To this region, good for the any kind of issues with the scalp or the facial skin. Keep holding in Shashankasana. Hold for two more deep breaths. Inhale and come up. Two deep breaths. And shift again to tabletop. Place the cushions below the knee. And shift to tabletop, one deep breath. Let's do one more prep exercise. Straighten your leg laterally, like this. Left leg first, laterally, sideways. And again, inhale and up, exhale and down. Inhale and up, exhale and down, keeping the knee straight. Start only 10 times. 1, 2, as high as you can raise according to your flexibility. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Knees together, two deep breaths. And we'll repeat on the other side. Straighten your right leg laterally. Inhale and up. Exhale and down. Inhale and exhale. And continue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Legs together, two deep breaths. Finally, get ready for Dandaya Brahmanasana. Straighten your right leg, straighten your right hand and left leg like this. You need to balance yourself on one hand and one leg. Straighten your, I'll repeat, right hand and left leg and hold. Hold for 10 count, deep breath with each count, 1,
9 and 10. Slowly hand down and leg down. 2 deep breaths. And let's repeat on the other side. As per your own flexibility, raise your left hand and right leg and balance. Balance well. Hold for 10 count. Deep breath with each count. Knee straight. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Slowly hand down and leg down. 1 deep breath and shift to Shashankasana. Backward, downward again. Inhale and hands up. Exhale and hands down. Relax. 2 deep breaths. Remove the cushions. Sit in simple Sukhasana, simple Palthi. 1 deep breath. 1 more deep relaxing breath. And again, place the cushion below the hips, so that the legs come on the floor. Join your feet like this, soles meeting each other. Interlock your fingers. Hold your feet towards you. And yes, cobbler's pose, butterfly. Start. You will observe that your legs are reaching the floor. You place the cushion below the hips. It helps that the complete legs touch the floor. If they're still not touching, place another cushion. Go still higher. Place 2 cushions and then they will reach. Okay? So hold the feet towards you and start up and down. Thighs up and down. Continue. 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 Continue for 30 seconds more. स्लो डाउन, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax, straighten your legs and lie down on your back. पीठ के बल लेट जाइए. Place the cushions like this. If you have a pillow, place it. Support your back and your upper back and lie down. Head also supported. Entire back and head is supported. And lie down. 2 deep breaths. One more deep breath. And let's get ready for our next asana, Matsyasana. So place the elbows like this, elbows on the floor, elbows on the floor. Okay. Inhale and come up like this. Raise your upper body up. Adjust the cushion. They are supporting the back. Place your elbows on the floor like this, hands like this, up to the elbows, hands up to the elbows on the floor. Keep your back well supported with the cushions. Exhale and neck at the back like this. And toes pointing outward, toes pointing outward, toes pointing outward, neck at the back. Completely back is supported with the help of the cushions. Chest outward and hold. Matsyasana, like a fish. Strengthening our spine in this case. Back is entirely supported, so easily this can be done. Strengthening the spine. Stretching the chest muscles. Opening the lungs to their full capacity. Take a deep breath, inhale. Slowly exhale. Try to take the deepest breaths possible in this pose. Continue to do so. Hold for 2 more deep breaths. Slowly bring your neck to the center. Slide your hands down and place your back entirely on the floor, on the cushions. 2 deep breaths. And relax. Turn to a side, remove the cushion, the lower cushion. Let your neck be supported, head and neck be supported with one cushion. And we'll do some relaxation. Spread out your legs. Spread out your legs comfortably apart. Palms facing upward, down on the floor. Eyes closed. Neck can be tilted to right, left, or center as it is most comfortable to you. Let Leave the entire body loose. For the next few moments, be with your body, be with yourself. Focus on the sound of my voice. Take a deep breath, inhale. Relax as you slowly exhale. Take a deep breath, inhale. Relax as you slowly exhale. Leave your legs completely loose. Leave both your legs completely loose, each and every part of the leg, starting from the toes, entire feet, ankle joints, calf muscles, knee joints, thighs, entire legs completely left loose. Keep your eyes closed throughout. Don't let your attention get diverted. You are your first priority, your body and your breath. Focus on that. Leave your hips loose, completely loose. Pelvic region, all the muscles of the pelvic region left loose, completely loose. Leave the chest and the abdomen, all the muscles of the chest and abdomen, rib cage, completely loose. Leave the shoulder joints, all the muscles of the shoulder joint loose completely. Leave both your hands loose, three major joints of the hands, shoulder, elbow, and wrist joint, left completely loose. Even the small joints of the hands, of the fingers, left completely loose. All the muscles of the arm, forearm, and hands, left completely, absolutely loose. To get the complete relaxation, continue to keep your eyes closed. Leave your back loose, entire back, starting from the neck, down up to the hip joints. Entire back to be left loose. Upper back muscles, lower back muscles, none of them is heavy. All are comfortable, leaving the vertebral column comfortable, leaving the spine loose. Leave the entire back loose. Leave your head loose, completely loose. Face muscles loose, completely, completely loose and relaxed. From the head down up to the toes. From the head down up to the toes, leave the entire body loose. Two deep relaxing breaths. Get ready to welcome the pleasant, beautiful day ahead with a smile on your face. Slowly and gently bring your palms together. Rub them against each other, making them warm. Place them on your eyes. Slowly and gently, keeping the smile on your face. When you're ready, slowly open your eyes. Turn to one side and slowly sit up. Thank you so much for joining. I'll adjourn our session for today. Thank you.
Thank you, madam.
Thank you.
For today's session, nice relaxation technique.
For today's session, nice relaxation technique.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
फ्रेंड्स टुमारो वी विल बी हैविंग ट्विन योगा योगा विथ पार्टनर्स तो प्लीज बी रेडी विथ योर पार्टनर पार्टनर कैन बी एनी वन आइदर योर किड्स हस्बैंड वाइफ फ्रेंड एनी वन सो प्लीज बी रेडी विथ दैट ओके थैंक यू मैडम सी यू टुमारो
थैंक यू
सी यू हैव अ नाइस डे
थैंक यू मैम
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Friends, today also our first session will be from 10:30. आज भी अपना पहला सेशन 10:30 बजे से रहेगा 10:30 से 12 ठीक है आरसी कंप्यूटर साइंस वाले यस चलिए थैंक यू
थैंक यू
थैंक यू
मैडम जी